Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Aurora with us. Aurora is about a year and a half old, and she's just a little timid.
Hello, sweetie. Hello. Hi, how are you?
So, she comes to us because, well, she doesn't have a lot of manners, needs a couple commands under her belt, and just needs to mind her manners around the house and not bark at everything. Apparently, if she hears a creak in the wood, she goes crazy and runs around the house barking and just trying to make sure Dad knows somebody's creeping around. So we're gonna work on those behaviors and give her some commands and see how she's doing. But let's see exactly what she knows and what I have to work with over the next 15 days. Aurora, come.
Good girl.
Aurora, do you sit? Do you sit?
Can you sit? Can you put your butt down?
Nope. Aurora, do you wanna lay down? Down? No. Another dog barking though. Wanna go for a walk? Go for a walk.
Come on, this way.
There you go.
Good girl.
So, as you can see, she's not a horrible dog, not a bad dog at all. She just doesn't really know what to do and is just really, really shy and timid. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see this confident little beauty.
That's a good girl. Come on, bro. That's a good girl.
Thank you. My name is Dustin. This is Aurora, and we had Quentin as our trainer at Bulletproof Dog Training. It was a great experience. He kept us up to date with her progress, and she's just so much better off than she was before we started. I'm really grateful for the process and excited to work with her in the future.